guys. It's been a really rough morning for me. I woke up at about 6 o'clock or so with a major migraine, took one of my migraine pills and wrapped my head in ice and went back to sleep. Got up at about 10:30 here and still have a migraine. Took my blood pressure and it was pretty high. 160 over 99. I'm gonna eat, lay back down, put more ice on my head, and just kinda sit in the dark with some relaxation candles and some music, just light relaxation music going, and hopefully get this headache gone and this blood pressure down. They won't do my surgeries if I'm having this issue, so gotta get it down, gotta get it under control. But on a good note, we are at 3,024 subscribers. Thank you guys so much. We really, really do appreciate it. The new vlog is up. I have not looked at any comments or anything, guys. I just don't think I can handle looking at a computer screen right now. But I will, I promise, and I will continue to watch vlogs. I know there are some people I still have not gotten to, but I will get to you, I promise. So, anyway, I will catch you guys all a little bit later. I'm gonna have my soup and get packed in ice again, so.
So, since I am stuck in bed, I am watching YouTube vlogs on my tablet, and I set up my little CC polar bear here to hold my tablet for me. So, I'm hands-free! Woohoo! And I didn't have to buy one of those pillows that hold it for you. And I get to spend time with CC. Hi, everybody! So, I'm gonna catch up on your vlogs. Right now, I'm watching The Real Brits of New York. I'll catch you all a little later. Bye!
Okay, so I'm sitting here eating my soup, and I know I hear the front door open and close. Freckles didn't bark at all. No one answered me when I said hello. Now, we have a lot of people who just come in, and I got up. I checked the house. Nobody's here. Thought maybe Megan came in and went right upstairs. No Megan. So, I don't know. Maybe my migraine and my high blood pressure are playing tricks on me. Or maybe one of our ghosts are. But I am too sore. My head hurts too much to worry about it. But I know what I heard.
Hey, baby! Are you going on a fly hunt?
Well, I'm trying to eat, but I'm being bombarded by a fly. I'm gonna smack it right into the chicken. No?
No.
Oh.
And it's not chicken, it's dead bud!
Dead bird.
Dead bud! So, Kevin just got home, and I'm feeling like crap still, so I didn't want to cook. So he picked up, what else?
Dead bird!
Hey, what? What?
It's what's for dinner.
Dead bird! Hey, Wackos. And of course, he's eating his seafood pasta penne with his dead bird. I don't like to eat anything with my dead bird. I just eat dead bird.
Dead bird.
Dead bird.
And after dinner, I have to go for my MRI tonight at 8:30 for my shoulder.
Yay.
And I just, my head hurts so, so bad. I just don't want to go out at all. And Kevin's not feeling that great himself, so he doesn't want to go out, but we have to do this because I have to find out if I'm going to need We have to find out if I'm going to need surgery on that shoulder at all. So, we have to go. But right now, I'm going to eat my dead bird. Talk to y'all a little later. Bye.
What are we doing?
What are we doing?
Tell everybody what we're doing.
We're taking back my bras.
Even though we're both feeling like doo-doo.
Neither one of us feel very good, but since we don't have an appointment for you until 8:30, we have about an hour and a half to sit around and wait, so we figured we might as well take some stuff back that needed to be taken back. And take a look at some phones for Val.
And the mall that we have to take this stuff back to
is right next to the hospital. Help.
So I found out where we have to go.
Where do we have to go?
We need to enter the hospital on the emergency room side, and then it's right next door to the emergency room building.
Okay.
Okay?
Hey.
But first we gotta go return Megan's over the shoulder boulder holders.
Come on.
That was close. Come on, I've had a headache, a migraine all day.
Uh-huh.
I'm hurting. Gotta get my MRI and then go home and finish the vlog. You closed my window!
I did.
What are you doing? It's hot!
But it's noisy.
Then turn the air conditioner on.
Air conditioner? I don't think so.
How about just the outside air?
I can do that.
Okay. So we're almost to the mall. Here's the exit for the mall. We're getting off now. Let's hope. Let's hope the mall is not crowded. I hate crowds. So the bra returns went very, very easy. We got the money back on the cards that we used to buy them from. And now we're just going to go check and see how busy the Verizon store is, because we got about
a half hour
before we have to be at my doctor's appointment. And usually getting a new phone takes a little bit longer than that, but we're gonna see what they can do. So, hi baby.
Hey sweetie.
You have an egg. Don't do that. You're gonna make me puke. You want me to puke in the mall?
I don't have to clean it up.
Yeah, but that wouldn't be very nice.
I don't care. Yes, dear.
Wait, I'm zoomed. And they have this purple guy who's really, really cute. He's wearing a jacket. He's got ornaments on his ears and candy cane antlers. Ornaments on his antlers. He's got candy cane antlers.
It's like you've never been in a mall before.
Well, I haven't seen these guys before.
Uh-huh.
Aren't they cute?
Yes, dear.
Which one do you like the best? I like him the best. The purple one.
It looks like he has candy all over his outfit.
Yes, he does. I think that's why I like him the best. Hey everybody, it's time for shoutouts!
Yay! Boomer's got his hat on, his aluminum hat on, so that Daryl will stop controlling his mind.
And that was Mojo's tail that just popped up. Come here, Mojo. Come on, you want to be in shout-outs?
All right.
Mojo.
All right, go over here and be not controlled. And Freckles wants up, too. Okay, Val's not feeling so good.
I was doing a lot better until they did the MRI. That thing is loud.
I know. So I put together a small little shout out. I know this isn't everybody, so if we missed you, blame it on me. I'm used to it. It's all my fault. So we're going to start with Brendan Windsor. Welcome to the neighborhood. Kaylee Marie said that she thinks that Mama was probably abused or abandoned. We think she was a stray her entire life. We think she was feral. So that's her behavior. Hey, Freckles, I see you. All right. Master Yoda. We know the Friends episode you're talking about, and yes, tit for tat. And what was it, Cat Larkin? Glad we could make you laugh.
Come here, Mojo.
Come here, Freckles. So,
Trey, all the animals want to be with us right now.
All right, so.
Hey, Freckles.
Kind of a short shout out tonight. Got to get Valen to sleep. So, but you still have to do your thing.
Oh, I still have to do my thing?
Still got to do your thing. That's not it.
That was Mojo. Come here, Mojo, so you can get in the picture.
You can control Mojo. Mojo needs some controlling.
Here's Mojo. Mojo's in the film.
Okay, so...
Okay, it's time for the Neighborhood Community Credit Rolls.
Yay.
Yay.
So we're probably going to have, we have a couple of people with...
Snowmen.
So
yes.
We'll put a couple
Pammy
of...
Pammy Clinton.
Yeah.
And Jess Lucero. He didn't build me a new one. That was an old one that they built, but it is taller than him. So we're going to put those up. If I could get Jess's from Twitter to YouTube somehow.
Send us your snowmen, unless you live in Buffalo, because I think your snowmen are probably in the living room.
Oh, and who said that they couldn't send them because they live in Arizona?
Yeah, oh yeah, you can always send us a tumbleweed, man.
Yeah. Make a tumbleweed man.
Tumbleweed man. Yeah. I should make one of those things. They blow away, though.
So.
Do your thing.
You are all part of our neighborhood community, each and every one of you. We would not be here if it weren't for you. Oh, I can't see you any longer. There you are. We wouldn't be here if it weren't for you. Oh, we love you. Thank you. Thumbs up. And we will see you all tomorrow. Whoa! That was caught on tape.